All right, it's Trey, it's your boy. I got Jacob here.
Hi.
And JJ. We're gonna unbox this Spikeball limited edition Stars and Stripes set. Here we go. Oh, whoa. Oh man. That's awesome. These are sick.
Those are pretty cool. Toss me one.
Sick.
That's Vortex. Awesome. Cindy Vortex.
Got the five.
The six. Seven Powerballs.
Oof.
Are those made out of pure aluminum steel?
Yes.
Aluminum steel.
We got the backpack here. Oh, that's nice.
Oh, gosh. Look at that.
That's a pretty nice
bag.
That
would have been dope if it was like cool. Red, white, and blue also, the backpack was.
But yeah, that's
well, I'm okay. Sorry they're not perfect, Trey.
All right, let's see if these balls are ready. They're a little big, probably maybe pumped up or something. I don't know how that works. It has to fit in here perfectly, but it doesn't, so. I don't know. We got a pump in here, too, though. The net here, white net.
Ooh, clean.
Oh, look at those. Oh.
Whoa.
Oh, my goodness. Those look so cool.
Oh, I dig those.
Well, that's sexy.
Those are dope.
This is a pro set, too, right?
Yeah.
Very nice.
This is dope.
What's the difference between the normal set and the pro set? The
pro set, these are thicker. I don't know if you've ever played a normal one. They're like black and they're kind of skinny.
They're really, yeah, they're kind of flimsy.
The pro, the yellow one, is that's the pro. But this is the red, white, and blue special set. So it's pro and it's like red, white, and blue. So.
Nice.
This is dope though.
It's really cool. Let's put it together. Cool. Let's time lapse this bitch. What do you
mean? I have a fun fact. I've never played Spikeball.
Ever?
Ever.
It's pretty easy unless you're that one kid who Cole always brings. I would have loved FSA if we were done at 1 a.m. because it was awesome. Up until 1 a.m. Past 1 a.m. it was bull. Because they're like, there's like these lazy ex-convicts who are like doing one piece at a
time. So guys, we just finished setting it up. I think we're going to go play it here in a bit.
Yay!
You know, pretty dope here. I'm about to go pick up Cole. And then we are going to play on the new Spikeball set. I'm pumped. Let's get this done. This bitch needs to hurry up, bro. Hurry up!
What is this, dude? You are so right, Jacob. Oh, fuck. You're right.
Out of which spot? One zero, you.
Holy shit, that was a double.
Oh shit, I didn't even
hit that. It's your point. Oh, you doubled it?
Yeah.
That was rough.
2-1, 1-2.
Yeah,
where is it? Oh, shit, my bad. Dude.
Nice.
Oh, you don't switch.
3-2, you.
Yeah.
Is the other ball in there?
Yeah.
It's hard to get used to.
Yeah, this thing
bounces a lot better.
Oh, nice. 3-6?
Yep.
Yeah, you can set it down too.
Oh, too much, my bad.
Oh, I can't get it.
I got you.
Oh, ooh. They're not getting that.
Just what, that sixes or?
Once you hit it up, it's 5-7.
Wasn't it 6-5?
It was 6-5, and then we just scored.
Oh, you're saying we have 7?
Yeah,
oh, I thought you were saying this.
My bad. Oh, my bad. I rolled it past you.
Two times, bro.
Oh, that was a good block though, Jacob.
Oh, fuck.
That's fine. That's... Alright.
9-8.
9-8.
You guys. Oh, you.
Pipe.
Oh, fuck, man. I missed that.
Something you wanted to be a distance track. Try to play it.
Whoa!
Damn.
Whoa!
Damn.
Oh, fuck.
That's all right.
11-12.
We're bad.
No.
13-12.
Good serve.
Yeah, I do serve.
Oh, you want
me? Nice 14s.
Oh. Yeah, you didn't have to do that to him.
18.
That trade's a different
story. Pocket or rim?
Rim.
Okay, but rim.
Oh. Yeah, you didn't have to do that to him.
You guys are recording this one?
Huh?
One
Jacob?
You have a sticker?
That looks... That looks like a dick pump.
Alright, and then we got...